All right, welcome. I'm going to do a quick demonstration of the modification I did to my Ioptron AZ Mount Pro in order to for me to mount my APM 120 binoculars. See, I took it off the saddle and replaced it with this dovetail, and I added this as an adjustable counterweight bar. So hopefully that makes it a little bit easier to balance the binoculars when they get up on top here. Okay. Here that gives me balance. There. It's pretty good. I had to take the bracket off up here, the hand controller bracket off up here, so that this could get down, go vertical. I've seen some modifications where they move that down in the front of the just a Velcro attachment to the front of the mount here. That's easy enough to do. To the moon. So there you have it. Pretty easy modification to do if you want to put your binoculars on an Ioptron AZ Mount Pro.